Hey here, and welcome back to No Man's Sky. We are playing on the Hardcore Single Life Challenge, Daily Wheelie Extreme Challenge. We're gonna take our pure ferrite. We're gonna pick this up and use the ferrite here to get this. Some carbon and nanites. There is a somewhere around here. I know I saw a chest. Right up this way. Let's see if we can get to it real quick. There we go. Take that. Search that. I think that's that there. Grab some of this. While we're on our way down, that way we can just go and scan this stuff, figure out what else it's got. I mean, I could, I don't really want to. Yep. Max that out. Pick up more oxygen. There's another capsule right there, so we're gonna go that way. Figure out what these rings are. That. Alright, time to head back just straight up to the ship. looking good. Not really. Need to use some oxygen. I think we'll be all set on toxic protection though. Yep. We made it back to the ship, we're fine. Exosuit. That's that. Pulse engine is complete. Pure ferret is complete. What do we get for technology? Anything? Nothing. Exosuit. Technology. Skip out briefly. You need chromatic metal, that's not useful. So let's take off. Options. Let's try that. Oh yeah, that's feeling better. There already. We'll stop here. Or the shield, don't need, know if we need it, but one, two, six, 24, 120, one times two, two times three, six times four, so 120 times six. That's 0 to 720. Sure. This one comes with a bolt caster. I will take it. And it's got some work that it needs, but I will still gladly take it. Suit. What do I need for this? Metal plating. Ferret dust. Multi-tool. Chromatic, tech mod. Almost. Exosuit. That's our secondary here. That's cool. That's about 5 hours away. Will not take slow route. Take that though. Grab that. I think this way. Oh, ferret. That's what we were after. As I was saying, I think though that we will be fine because we have the carbon we need to replace our oxygen. That's that, exosuit, oxygen. Now let's go get us up over here to this distress beacon. Let's go up into space. We're close enough too. That we can just brute force this. Thank you. can't make me. Start with our distress beacon, because that is what we decided to start with. That's not what we want. We want tethered. There's... gotta be a way to freeload. Ship them on. Possibly. More importantly, gotta watch out for that hole. Distress beacon. Compare. Two, three, four, five, six. It's got more of that than me. 15 versus 22. And it's got a phase beam. Doesn't have... And it needs a lot of stuff. So it's really got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think I want this. Yeah, I'm gonna say we don't want that one. Having said that, we'll take some of this. And we'll cut down this. Suit. Give you some carbon, transfer items, sodium. Don't get either of those. Suit. Nope. Input. Nav data. Scan that. Find ourselves a new distress signal. So we'll pick this up. Grab ourselves some more carbon. Let's analyze this before we actually go and destroy it. Pure Ferret. We like Pure Ferret. Except we can't get it because we don't have the thing yet. armor exosuit. Move that way. Go back to our exosuit. Keep the ammonium. Transfer that. Life support, ion battery. Multi-tool. We wanted to get the sodium nitrate. To see if we could build an oxygen capsule. Do we know that? No. Said that, we should now be able to get into this little dilly willy over here. Get some nanite clusters. Did we get anything else? I didn't see. Oh yeah, back to the ship. And with that, we're putting in the break. So hit the like button if you enjoyed this, leave a comment down below, and I will most definitely catch you next time.